you think about a spacecraft or a satellite has sensors on board that were typically designed by scientists, physicists. Maybe they're measuring electric fields or something. You have a platform, which is designed by mechanical engineers or engineers that built the structure of the spacecraft itself. And then we see this computer engineering degree as the bridge between the sensor and the platform. Another modern day example would be the self-driving car. Sensors that tell the car where it is on the road, what obstacles to avoid, computers inside there, and then the actual car platform itself. That is an integration of all three of those disciplines, and we see computer engineering being a nice complement to what we already do really well. Robots, space measurements, design. Our real strengths in this department are only going to get better because we've added this computer engineering degree. Nobody goes out into the world and expects to solve a problem with just the physics skill set, or just the engineering skill set, or just the computer science skill set. And so by integrating these three disciplines within one department, we mimic the way the real world works in solving these very complex problems that we face as a planet. It's one of the biggest growing fields in all of academia in America. The number of jobs that are available for people with computer-based backgrounds is extraordinary, and it's only going to get bigger. We see this as a really nice complement to the future of our programs here at Fort Lewis College.